Guys, I'm walking down a shortcut now. Yeah. Well, you imagine the horror. They cut down my favorite tree. Well, they cut piece of my favorite tree, dog. All this going in the cocktail?
Huh?
All this going in the cocktail? Yeah. All right.
I said take out everything.
Oh God. Okay. So I don't come to a Sprite for tea.
Yep.
Wow. Okay.
The drink for the day.
Y'all, I haven't even had 20 sips of this cocktail. I don't even be sipping cocktail. I be drinking that shit. This? No. Fuck no. Anyways, this cocktail is so strong. It inspired. Oh my God, the water looks so nice. It inspired a little main character walk along the beach. You know what happened? As soon as I end that last clip, my phone fall in the sand dog. Anyways. Oh, I can't remember if I introed this vlog, but this vlog is a little, it's meant to be a beach days kind of work with me kind of vibes. Oh, this is getting cold in my hand, fuck. But no, it's just gonna be like, it's gonna be like rainy beach day vibes. I don't even fucking know, bro. But there's really no point to it besides me saying, yeah, let me vlog. Because, yeah, at this point I'm mixing up my vlogs because I have two more holiday vlogs to post. Like when I'm filming this, I have two more holiday vlogs to post. The last one I posted was Sandy Island, which should have been on Monday. Today's Wednesday, by the way. It's a Wednesday. But on Monday, I went to the Cantina Park and I had sushi and co-works and stuff. My skin looks... I did a face mask before I leave home. But I'm going to post that co-working vlog in Cantina Park before I post the rest of the travel vlogs. So I don't know if this is going to go up after the Cantina Park vlogs or after the vlogs that happened long before today, if that makes sense. Anyways, oh my God, inside our hotel room looks so nice. Anyways, I realized that I could buy the straw. I don't know when last I could have bought a straw dog. It's really the little things in life. Yeah. Oh yeah, listen, I have taken pics of like stuff I have, and then I have meet with a customer. I am so grateful that I could literally be tipsy at the beach and meeting customers, dog. And I'm like, I couldn't even find a mint, but anyways, I'm like acquainted with the customers, so it's fine. Oh, there's Emmy. I forgot I was supposed to be vlogging, but yeah, so now we want Emmy's food, and yeah.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be a continuous vlog because I didn't get enough footage, but right now we're in the store and there's nice bracelets and stuff.
Oh, the cushion. We came to the beach side and look at my towel. I'm christening her today. She's so pretty. And then there's Emmy.
Oh. Thank you. You said we can use the chair.
Well, the water's nice.
Is it?
No, but the chair's wet. It's okay.
It's a bit chilly.
I am weak.
You have like a drink package. Only you can get the free food, well, it's complimentary food, and you get pie.
Said he came from Jamaica, he owned a couple acres, a couple fake visas cause he never got his papers, gave up on love fucking with them heartbreakers, but he was getting money with the movers and the shakers, he was mixed with a couple things.